你好，老师。
嗨，你好，美丽啊。OK 啊，Let us continue to study。Look at your book, page 81. Yesterday we finished 1, 2, 5, right? Now, let us finish 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 还有谁买 PPT 没的？第一个晚来啊，OK 啊，2 minutes。你好，婷，哎，OK 啊，来，look at this。Page 81。你好，艾尔。
你好，老师。
OK, look at my PPT. Six to ten, right? OK, let us do it together. Would you read number six?
昨天凌晨吗？最近。王明为什么呢？生气？
那么生气。OK, I show you the answer is 发生 happened. What happened yesterday? Why Wang Ming was angry? 来，I'll translate number six.
晚尼。
昨天 is 晚尼，right? 晚尼。Ready? Yesterday.
哦。红泥，红泥，อากาศเป็นยังไง？หวังหมิง
Why Wang Ming was so angry？看看，太。
เพราะอย่างไรเป็นอากาศให้เป็นอากาศเป็นยังไง
好 number seven 美丽
要去你想更好
的
理解这个问题的话，你应该再看一遍这本书。
Yes 啊，好，this 啊，look at this，要是的话，if 的。你想更好的 this the before the verb 理解，OK， before the verb cannot use that the use this the but pronounce is the 啊 you should 应该啊那个 read this book again， translate
ถ้าคุณต้องการเข้าใจปัญหาที่ดีมากยิ่งขึ้นคุณควรอ่านหนังสืออีกครั้งก่อนเลย
Okay. I'll look at number 8. I show the answer. Okay. This is this one. 好，来，please read. I'll. 瓶 is number 9.
我把
钥匙
钥匙救了门打不开了。
I lost my key, so I cannot open the door. Past time.
ฉันหนาวมากไม่เปิดหน้าต่างเลยไม่กล้าเปิดหน้าต่างเลยมันเลย
ฮะเพียงนั้นก็ได
้我哥哥是一个足球每个国家的足球比赛，他都喜欢看。
那个说明 Brad is a big fan of football. Do you understand that? Could you translate it?
พี่ชายของฉันหลงใหลในฟุตบอลทุกปีเขาจะไปเข้าร่วมการแข่งขันฟุตบอลทีมชาติวันหนึ่ง
last year 那个美丽
下个星期就要考试了他看上去似乎压力很大
哎，似乎不这个啊，看上去是 look like， 是 looks like， 哎呀，压力很大。下个星期 next week 就要 means will have the test 啊，could you translate 美丽？
สัปดาห์ต่อไปก็จะมีสอบเขาดูเหมือนจะเครียดมากๆ
Okay, this is in your book exercise. Okay, we finished. Next, let us finish workbook. Okay, right. Before, please use this. First of all, listening. Please look at the page 52.Everybody, please prepare this workbook and open your workbook on page 52. There are 5 sentences listening. I will read. You write down Chinese. Later, tell me your answer. Okay. I'll prepare this workbook, page 52. Lesson 7 exercise.Are you ready? Okay, finish it, others.
Finish.
Okay, listen. Every sentence two times. Number one, 那只熊猫又胖又笨，特别可爱。Again, number one.那只熊猫又胖又笨，特别可爱。Number two， 这部动画片很感人，你一定不要错过。Number two， 这部动画片很感人，你一定不要错过。Number three， 说实话，我有时候也像你一样犹豫。Number three， 说实话，我有时候也像你一样犹豫。Number four， 他很善良。常常帮助别人。 Number four， 他很善良，常常帮助别人。Number five， 只要努力就会有收获。Number five， 只要努力就会有收获。OK， 好啊 ，Let us look at your answer 啊。Number one， 美丽 ，Could you read？
那只熊猫又胖又笨，特别可爱。
哎 ，OK 啊 ，Could you translate？
Panda ตัวนั้นทั้งอ้วนทั้งโง่น่ารักมากมาก。
好。Panda number two。
不动员动画片很感人，你一定不要说过。
哎 ，OK 啊 ，Could you translate？
卡通，卡通เรื่องนี้น่าประทับใจมาก。คุณแน่นอนว่าคุณไม่ควรค่ะ。ควร
OK, number three,
爱
我，我呢？
鱿鱼。
说实话。
说实话，我的时候也。
我有时候
也像你一样犹豫。
哎 ，Can you translate？
我当中，才มีเวลาอย่าทำอะไรสักอย่างหนึ่งมันเลิก
好再评 number four
他很敞亮
善良
敞亮常常帮助别人
常常帮助别人 often help others。Yes 啊，善良。Could you translate？
好哦。那เขาจิตใจดีมากๆชอบช่วยเหลือคนอื่นบ่อยๆ มา
好啦好 ，Number five， 美丽。
只要努力，就会有收获。
哎 ，OK 啊 ，translate。
เพียงแค่พยายามก็จะมีผลสำเร็จ。好了。
好 ，Now please open your book 54. Look at this 啊。来 ，page 54，什么梦高线少，魔亲王敢出动画。I give you 2 minutes 啊 ，finish this exercise。 Okay. Let us put it together. First, I'll. 来 look at my PPT. 我 the left one, easy one. The first, can you? I'll. This one. Can you finish it? What is this? Dream, Hasan, how to say L. My dream is daydream, Hasan, L. L, look at the page 74. Number 10, new words. 听写，未听写。So, can you find the page 74, number 10, new words, new word.
Oh, by Lumen.
By what? By
Lumen. Yeah, by Gang Wan.
Sorry. Next, the 梦想by what?
Yeah, by Lumen.
Do you understand that? This one. Next, Ping, do you know next one? This one. Ping, do you know this?
I don't know.
Wait a moment, never mind. Mei Li, do you know which one do you know? Tell,
出现。
对对对，出现啊。Appear, 出现。And like this is 现实。Next, 那个说实什么什么New word, number four, new word, page 74, number four, 说实 what is this? 说实话啊 OK, like this, OK, now look at the a little bit, Ping, the first, do you know? 多哒哒哒哒人 how to say?
多少人？
多少人？好 ，next is 减少，是吗？减少 ，OK。And next， 减我减的的的的 ，who knows？ 多少人？减少 ，and next is 减 ，who knows？ 减轻压力啊，减轻。So next is 年轻人，年轻人 and 年高 and 糟糕。You if you don't know 糟糕 ，but you know 年高 ，right? We studied rice cake 年高 ，OK. Last, 停 ，Do you know last? 什么什么动画 ？We studied.Chinese Mandarin, but this is lesson one we studied for lesson two. 广东话 do you remember? This is okay. If I like, let us review. This is 广东话 This is new word. 好 next, 广场商场商人 and next, touch your heart, 感人 right? 感人。And the next 感人 and then is 感动 am I? And the next activity 活动 like this finish it 好 OK If okay, let us finish page 54 to page 55. Now look at my PPT first. First, look at my pink box. There are some new words, right? Please to find by one line, how to read. I'll please open your book to find these new words. You know, you should find by one line this. Which one do you know? Tell me. Which one do you know?
Fun, gangwan, gangkun.
So sorry, which one?
Eating.
Next time, which one do you know?
Chen Mai.
Just now, I told you dream. Wait a moment. Which one do you know? 一定, okay, finish. Others, which one? Number two, do you know? Ping.
先去.
Which one? Sorry, speak louder.
先去.
现实. Number two, do you know? Okay, tell me number three, 现实的来。
黄金.
Why everybody don't know number two? 美丽, do you know number two?
梦想.
梦想 means a dream, 梦想. Okay, number four, 平, do you know number four?
终于.
白娃来。
美丽.
好, 美丽. Next is
感人，把它带。好，I'll
do the next. What happened? Happened. 台湾来，不是那个，how to say? 他在今天。病态。不是，how to say? This Chinese.
发生。
Yes. Next, 平. After 发生 is.
感动，白话来。好，next，美丽。帮助，白话，学了。好
，last one，I'll do remember.
Do，丢，lose，I
lost something， 白话来。
Lost.
Okay. Now, next, let us look at this. First, let us one sentence. First, look at this. First sentence, I help you. 小时候我听过一个的故事。 When I was a child, I heard a story. This describes the story. So what kind of this story? This story funny, sad, or touch your heart? Which one? Who can? 平时呢？
感人。
Yes 啊，我听过一个感人的故事。好，美丽 ，Could you translate this sentence?
ได้ฉันได้ยินมาว่ามีเรื่องที่ประทับใจ。
好 ，next 啊。来，这个故事在海里。这个故事在海里。This story happened in the sea. Happened. 哎呦 ，which one? Which one means happened? 哎呦 ，which word means happened?This story happened in the sea. Which one means happen?
Galen.
Pasajin, tell me answer, Pasajin. Okay, Ping, happen, Pasajin, how to say?
发生
啊，好 ，Could you translate this? 帕萨泰，
那你跟空气那里完了，
完了，好 ，I'll please read this.
一丁鱼很
一条条一条鱼。
一条鱼很早就没有了。
Wife, 妻子。
妻子。
来，我来哦。
八零多，哥，没米帕拉呀。
好。好
嘞。
好。Next, Mei-Li, please read the story here. 有一天
他的孩子又
又lost. One day, his son lost also.Please translate, Mei-Li.
One day, ของพวกมันหายไป
好 Ping, read this story here.
อยู่บ้าบ้า担心极了
爸爸来 so bad about it.
爸多婆刚问妈完了
好 next Mei-Li could you translate the story here
一直能有一个幸福的家。
Which one do you think? Right on here. versus his dream is still like have a happiness life. 他一直 dream.
梦想
，Yes 啊，梦想，梦想能有一个幸福的家 ，OK， 来平，所以
所以
他
有找到要照顾自己的孩子。
Do you know which one right up here? So he must find his child. Must. Must. 哎，对啊，一定要找到他的孩子。Would you translate it?
ดังนั้นมันจะต้องช่วยหาลูกของตัวเองแน่นอน
ฟังแล้วฮะ next 这个美丽 would you read
it ได้จ้าว
หาย
จืดเตอสิไอ้กัว过程中他得到了很多朋友
的 during he finding his child he got a lot ofhelp and with his friends others help
帮助
哎帮助啊得到帮助啊 get a lot of or get so many friends help means so many friends help him 再回来
เพื่อนของเขาช่วยกันหาจนเจอ what the
how I show you the answer here please read until here 一年以后
一年以后他找到了
终于 I show you the answer already right
他终于
找到了
找到了自己
的
自己的孩子
再过来 after one year finally he found his child
เขาช่วยเหลือเด็กตัวเล็กหมดเลย
already 完了啊好 I can read this stop here
有一条年轻美丽的鱼听说了这个故事
哎等会来A young and beautiful fish heard this story.
你把弃养的那所养那因那你好完了。
Next, I show you the answer.Please speak. Stop here. Read.
很感动。
再来，很感动。Touch your heart. So moved.OK, 平很感动白娃来。
不是安在。
好啊。来美丽 read stop here and translate.
三条
啊，不是觉得，不是觉得
哦，对，觉得他既有勇气，又有责任感，就和他
结婚 means get married 啊，来 ，it means this beautiful fish somewhat this daddy fish is brave and responsibility so get married with him 啊 ，OK， now next 屏 ，please read this 三条鱼。幸福的
生活，这一定包
藏
一起
啊，
我想多过来先是让你横走一行为这感完了
Last 的意思现实啊。鱼爸爸的梦想终于成为了现实 ，means dead fish his dream finally become true。爸爸来，美丽。
巴萨多啊，在ชีวิตยังมีความสุขด้วยกันพ่อปาหวังว่าจะ
มาละ
มีความสุขด้วยกันหมดเลย
โอเคI'll stop here from tomorrow I will help you review before midterm test thank you for listening bye bye I'll see you tomorrow bye bye 再见
谢谢